It's not that expensive really. It's for really cheap people. It's also not really that good, I'm not gonna lie. But the only reason we are not selling is because we are not Apple, you know. We don't have that half-eaten apple on the back of the phone. Hello, welcome to Google. I am the CEO, Sundar Brook. Nice to meet you, and I'm very, very happy to introduce our most newest product to the line. We are introducing the all-new Google Pixel 5. Now, you're probably wondering, 5? I didn't even know there's a 1, 2, 3, and 4. But we are also one of the leading companies in smartphones. But you probably don't care. You're still going to buy Apple, no? Now, inspired by the first disaster of design we had, and then the second, and then this monstrosity that I don't even know what we were thinking about. Like, what is that? That's a chin with a massive backside, no? I don't even know. I don't know why we even released that. I thought that was a prototype when they showed me. I thought they were just, you know, making a joke about the whole notch thing. But what is this? I mean, look at this phone. Now, it looks like those people who have a massive elephant-sized bottom and have a forehead the size where you can display a whole movie on. A forehead so big you can take a tab right from the top to bottom. So I don't even understand. My God. Anyway, inspired by all these designs, they finally came up with an actually kind of decent copy design from Samsung. The Google Pixel 5, it looks absolutely lovely, I must say. I'm not gonna lie, when I had an iPhone in my pocket, but I think this is the first Pixel phone I'm actually going to buy. I don't know, we'll see. It's still recording. Hey, Ade, don't just take it off, please. Now, introducing the Google Pixel 5, right? It's a beautiful earphone, yes, we know that. But first, look at this speaker. This speaker is absolutely lovely, right? Now, I don't know about you all, but I've been waiting for a speaker for a long time. So I really, really like this speaker, so I want you to look at the speaker. Okay, let me talk about it for 20 minutes, because I personally think it's more important than the phone, right? Let's just talk about it for 20 minutes, and then let's talk about this Pixel 5. So introducing the Pixel 5, and then again, look at this speaker, man. Come on, can you do something like that? It's just lovely. We also have 5G, huh? We have it on the 4N as well as the 5. But you probably haven't heard of us before until Tim Cook said it. After Tim Cook said it only, everyone's talking about 5G. Now, our phones are released before the iPhone 12, huh? But we also had 5G, and at least we don't have battery issues. But everyone, when the iPhone releases it, my gosh, the iPhone's 5G, smallest 5G phone ever. My goodness, that Tim Cook is a real thief. You know what I'm saying? Now, wireless charging, remember that thing that you can't do with a metal bat, you can only do it with a glass bat. We actually managed to do it with a metal bat. No, first ever phone to do it with a metal bat. But do you care? No, you don't care. It's Apple. Did you know that our flagship, our highest phone, is the same price as the cheapest iPhone 12 mini? Huh? Did you know that? But doesn't matter to you, no? You're still going to go for 5G iPhone 12 mini. My God. Now, I'm sure you all remembered when iPhone took away the headphone jack, right? Remember, we mocked it, we on stage, we were laughing at it. Yeah, we still don't have a headphone jack on our phones either. But if you want to buy a cheaper, the 4A, the cheap one, then you get a headphone jack. Because f*** you, really. Also, we introduced a speaker, did you get that? Did we show the speaker to them? Can we please show them the speaker? I don't understand, why can't we just have a speaker here? Our cameras are actually good. I don't understand why nobody understands that. Yeah, at least when we post our stories on Instagram and Snapchat, it doesn't look like it was recorded from a bloody toaster.
As you can see, my camera quality is impeccable. You can see my face real vivid and whatnot. It's impeccable.
Now, granted, we also haven't upgraded our camera for like 4 years now. Even Apple hasn't done that, but nobody knows that part, no? You know, I actually met a person on the subway and he said, I prefer Apple because it's an American brand. So are we. We are also an American brand. Google is an American brand. Android is owned by Google. Does no one know that? We are American. Are they just dumb or are they just white? I don't understand. I really don't. Anyway, please try to buy a phone. Please, we are not going to copy Apple anymore. Please, our phones are actually good and it's actually cheap. It's not for broke people, even though what Tim Cook says. It's a good phone. So please, buy our phones. I'm begging you. please, honey, I'm serious, huh? Like, I am actually losing my job. They were talking about, like, hiring someone else. And I just need, just buy a few phones, please. You can buy our phones and still buy another iPhone, no? You can buy an iPhone SE, please. Like, I will do anything for you. I was serious to do anything, huh? You can talk about under the table stuff, anything. Please. Please don't forget us. So that's the end of the video. Remember, there's a giveaway if you want the AirPods or Galaxy Buds. Christmas season's coming. Maybe you want to get your friends or your family some gifts. Maybe you forgot to buy them something. I can help you out. So if you want to win a pair of AirPods or Galaxy Buds, the link will be right over here or in the description below. You'll learn how to enter into it. I suggest you check it out. What's the harm? It's free. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell because you don't want to miss any good content. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.